There's a free application for your Nokia phone called the Sports Tracker, which puts the GPS feature to some really good use. This application calculates your distance and speed of cycling. What's more, it even uses Google Maps, so you can actually plot the route that you've taken and you'll know exactly where you've been. The application also works online, so your workouts and routes can be shared with other cyclists.
So the next time you tell your co-workers you cycled halfway across the city to get to work, you can actually back that up with proof. Speaking of long rides, what if you want to cycle really, really far? Yeah, there's no problem with that, but while you may last that long, your mobile phone battery probably won't. What you need is a mobile phone charger that needs no plug point.
One good thing to carry on a long cycling trip is your mobile phone. But like all things electronic, your phone runs out of juice, so here's what you need. A mobile charger that gets charged off your bicycle. It's elementary and it's genius.
Here's something what I've got. This is a battery dynamo. Once you connect it and it starts rotating, it generates power. This power that is generated is stored in these batteries inside this tube. And this powerhouse supplies power to all the electronic components on the cycle. For example, the headlight, then there's the horn, there's the indicators, and it's also a brake light, as you can see. This whole thing is powered by this battery pack. And at the same time, we need power for also mobiles. So here we have a mobile charger and we have a adapter cable. You have this connected and you have a mobile connected and you can have your mobile being charged.
Now that's what I call an enthusiastic bunch of people. Now let's take a look at a very cool blingy thing you can add on to your bicycle. You've probably seen these on car wheels before, but now you can also get these for your cycle.
These funky lit up wheels are not only useful at night to alert people, but also very cool to show off. They are a series of lights that create a cool pattern as you pedal along. These particular ones are called monkey electric lights. And you can order them online at where else? Monkeyelectric.com.
You can find most of these gizmos online on sites like dealextreme.com, or you can also visit this social network called cyclist.in. That's where I found all my cycling buddies.